All right. Welcome back to the shop. It's unboxing day, right? We're going to take the clamps all off this thing. All right. So my day, I like it. It starts out with putting clamps away. All right, good. Square. I had, if you recall, clamped a square inside this box to help true it up so that it would glue up square. Get all these scraps off. All right. This is the wax paper I put on. A little bit of trapped in the joints, all right. That's just glued to it. All right, good, all good, all good. All right, a little touch up required. But here's my drawer. It's good, don't need that on it any longer. I know which way it's up. It's the little things. While you weren't looking, I made some little dividers to go in these little grooves. I don't know if they'll fit or not. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Look at that. Oh, that's great. Long drawer. Stuff just going to roll back and forth. This will keep it in place. This is great. This is great. Oh, I'm pretty pleased. I don't know what that is. I'm pretty pleased. All right. So, set these aside because I really don't need them here for now. And do a little touch up. I've got to get rid of some glue excesses, some glue at the bottom. But all in all, this is done. I should get the big square out and give it a quick check. See how I did. Oh. Eh. Oh. I mean, it's, I think it's perfect. Let's not worry about that. It's plenty good enough. All right, great. So, thanks for helping. We'll do some cleanup. You know, it's really just a matter of getting in there, do some glue, chisel. Chisel work, you know, one of these things. A little bit there. A little bit there. Then I'll do a little bit of sanding. I used a tight bond glue on this. It's just a little bit, the residue's a little, you know, like candle wax. I mean, not that that's a bad thing. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. A little bit of excess glue. Story of my life. So today I'm thinking I will get to cleaning this up and this is going to remain unfinished. The carcass, the bottom, you know, that sort of thing will remain unfinished. The face of the drawer, obviously, will be finished like the face of the cabinet. The cart. So this will get a finish on it. I'll have to tape it off so that the finish only goes on it. The rest of this will just get just sanded. The outsides will get waxed. The inside will just stay au naturel, and whatever happens, happens. Anyway, so I've got this to put some finish on. I've got the square portions of the legs to put some a second coat of shellac on, and then everything will have at least two coats of shellac. Tomorrow I will sand the whole thing and put the first coat of lacquer on. Today, if things go well, I'll get this second coated, that second coated places, and I think setting up the wheels for getting spray painted, and I'd like to turn this block. I made a little block out of some of this ribbon stuff, and I think I'd like to put it on the lathe and turn a little knob and a post on the knob that I can drill a hole and glue it in. Some sort of little knob for drawer pull. Anyway, so that's today. We'll see how it goes. I'll let you know.